Welcome once again to my channel. Thanks for your support and love. It inspires me to work hard. Let's start our day with a new thought, fear. It has two meanings, forget everything and run, or face everything and rise. And the choice is yours. इसका मतलब दोस्तों, अगर लाइफ में, अगर जिंदगी में कभी भी आपको कोई प्रॉब्लम आती है, कोई भी समस्या आती है, तो उसके केवल दो ही रास्ते हैं. क्या तो आप सब कुछ भूल के उस प्रॉब्लम को सामने से भाग जाओ, या फिर आप सब कुछ फेस करके उस प्रॉब्लम के सामने खड़े रहो और अपने मकसद को हासिल करो. सो दोस्तों, हमें अपनी हर समस्या का सामना करना है और अपनी मंजिल तक पहुंचना है. इन्हीं विचारों के साथ आज हम अपना टॉपिक स्टार्ट करते हैं, जो है भारत के राष्ट्रपति. सो दोस्तों, जैसा कि हम सब लोग जानते हैं, अब तक भारत में कुल 14 राष्ट्रपति हुए हैं और हमारे जो 14वें राष्ट्रपति हैं वो हैं श्री रामनाथ कोविंद जी. अब हम एक एक करके हर एक राष्ट्रपति के बारे में हम देखेंगे. सबसे पहले हम डॉक्टर राजेंद्र प्रसाद के बारे में देखते हैं. ही वॉज फर्स्ट प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ इंडिपेंडेंट इंडिया, यानी कि स्वतंत्र भारत के वो पहले राष्ट्रपति थे जिनको भारत रत्न मिला, और वो हमारी पहली कॉन्स्टिट्यूएंट असेंबली के प्रेसिडेंट भी थे. अब बात करते हैं दोस्तों हमारे दूसरे राष्ट्रपति की, डॉक्टर सर्वपल्ली राधाकृष्णन. ही वॉज फर्स्ट वाइस प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ इंडिया. टीचर डे इज सेलिब्रेटेड ऑन हिज बर्थडे. फर्स्ट इंडियन प्रोफेसर इन ऑक्सफोर्ड यूनिवर्सिटी. ही गॉट भारत रत्न. ही गॉट 5 times नॉमिनेशन फॉर द नोबेल प्राइज इन लिटरेचर. ही वॉज द प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ इंडिया ड्यूरिंग इंडो चाइना वॉर. लेट्स टॉक अबाउट आर थर्ड प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ इंडिया, डॉक्टर जाकिर हुसैन. ही वॉज फर्स्ट मुस्लिम प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ इंडिया एंड गवर्नर ऑफ बिहार. ही ऑल्सो गॉट भारत रत्न एंड ही वॉज द फर्स्ट प्रेसिडेंट टू डाई इन ऑफिस. लेट्स प्रोसीड फर्दर and talk about our fourth president of India, V.V. Giri. He was first independent candidate to be elected as president. He was also first acting president of India as Dr. Zakir Hussain died in office. He also got Bharat Ratna. He also served as governor of UP, Karnataka, Kerala. चलिए हम लोग अब बात करते हैं भारत के पांचवें राष्ट्रपति की, फखरुद्दीन अली अहमद. He was second Muslim president of India. He was second President who died in office due to heart attack. He proclaimed emergency for the first time in India during prime ministership of Srimati Indira Gandhi. तो चलिए बात करते हैं भारत के छठे राष्ट्रपति के बारे में, जिनका नाम था नीलम संजीव रेड्डी. He was the only president who was elected unopposed. He was first chief minister of Andhra Pradesh. He was youngest president of India and he was 2-time Lok Sabha speaker. Now let us talk about our 7th president of India, Gyani Jal Singh. He was first Sikh president of India, also first president to use pocket veto on Indian postal bill. He was 9th chief minister of Punjab. Now let's talk about our 8th president of India, R. Venkat Raman. He also served as home minister, finance minister and defense minister. His resting place is Ekta Sthal near Rajghat. He was a lawyer before becoming President of India and also practiced in Supreme Court. Let's talk about our 9th President of India, Dr. Shankar Dayal Sharma. He was the Chief Minister of Bhopal. He also served as Governor of Maharashtra, Punjab and Andhra Pradesh. Let's have a look on our 10th President of India, K.R. Narayan, who was also first Dalit President of India. He was 9th Vice President of India. Before joining politics, he was in Indian Foreign Services and served as Ambassador of Japan, United Kingdom, USA, China and Turkey. A close look on our most beloved President of India, that is Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. He is also known as People's President and Missile Man of India. He got Bharat Ratan for distinguished service to the nation. He was Chairman of DRDO and Indian Space Research Organization. He developed satellite launch vehicle Agni and Prithvi missile. Let's have a look on our 12th President of India, Srimati Pratibha Devi Singh Patil. She was first woman to become President of India and she was first female president to fly Sukhoi 30 MKI fighter plane. She also served as Governor of Rajasthan and Deputy Chairman of Rajya Sabha. Let's have a look on our 13th President of India, Dr. Pranab Mukherjee. He was most successful parliamentarian of India. He also served as finance minister, defense minister, external affairs minister. He also served as Speaker of Lok Sabha and Chairman of Rajya Sabha. Recently, in 2019, he got Bharat Ratan. Now, let's have a closer look on our current President, Sri Ramnath Kovind. He is second Dalit President of India. He also served as Governor of Bihar, and before joining politics, he was advocate in Delhi High Court. Now, let's have a look at how our president is got elected every time. In his election, only elected member of both the House of Parliament, elected member of Legislative Assembly of State, elected member of Legislative Assemblies of Union Territories of Delhi and Puducherry are allowed. Now let's see some more interesting facts. In the impeachment of President, nominated member of Parliament can take part. And elected members of Puducherry and Delhi are not allowed to take part. And one more important thing, that President is integral part of Parliament. Now let's have a closer look on more interesting facts about President of India. He is the Supreme Commander of Armed Forces. He is nominated Head of State. He is first person of India. He has power to bring ordinance, that is, he can enact any law when Parliament is not there in session. He also have powers related to emergency, that he can impose emergency in country any time. Till now in India, no financial emergency have been enacted. All executive action of Government of India are taken in his name. He can dissolve Lok Sabha on the recommendation of Prime Minister. He also has special power to nominate 2 members from his side in Lok Sabha from Anglo-Indian community and 12 members in Rajya Sabha, that is persons having experience and knowledge in sports, art, science, social science and literature. He has a special power to pardon death sentence under Article 72. He appoints governor of states in charge of his post, and whenever vice president is also absent, Chief Justice of India takes charge as President of India. In the end, thanks for watching my video, and I really appreciate your time. Have a nice day ahead. Thank you.